Don't let anything hold you back. A program like this with Paige just shows you that there's more than just you. There's a lot of people in the same boat, and all it takes is a little bit of grit and determination, and you can do anything you need. So my name's Dave Allen. I got in a pretty severe motorcycle accident, June of 09, amputated February of 2010. And then soon after, I lost my lower leg, started figuring out what I could do again. I was a full-time construction worker at the time, realized that wasn't an option anymore. So heard about this program through Hanger Clinic, where I got my leg made. They told me, oh, give it a shot, see if there's something you kind of like to do, or maybe, you know, get back into golf. I did it for years beforehand, and realized after doing it a couple days that this was amazing. I'm not a guy who's limited by my leg. I'm more, as long as I'm willing to push for it, I can do anything again. So went back to school soon after that, and right out of the gate, I wasn't sure if I could go back to all the sports I used to do. I mean, I was avid. I played every sport you could imagine. Bowled, fished, hunt, baseball, football, soccer. And then after I lost the leg, I kind of debated on whether or not a lot of the sports could even still be done. So wasn't really in the greatest space for me to try things outside of what my norm was. So found out and really gave it a shot, came out. I think I'd only been an amputee walking again for maybe 2 months after I'd taken it off, and then managed to really get back into it full swing. And by the end of the program, the first time around, I think I was walking 9 holes. And I mean, for me, that was still insane. So now I do at least 1 or 2 rounds a year where I walk a full 18, just to remind myself, I can do this again.